Welcome back to Marathon Huge. I'm Admin 1 of VinnyFX. We're on Admin Challenge 1. 165 Cavernous Diet. One little dollop of mustard there. Should be about halfway down at this level, I think. I'm seeing a lot of shots. Oh, hello. Perfect shots there. Listening to some Bowl of Heaven right now. Maybe I shouldn't have wasted my ammo, the Spurt of Death anyway. Okay, we're not as dumb as I thought we were. That's alright. I've got plenty of time. I'm on my day off, so I have more time in which to finish huge levels. And I'll take it gladly. Good thing at least those bobs are pretty disposable. Excellent, 3-1. Hey, can see you there. Alright, warming up a bit on the dodging. Fuck. Okay, this time I should get it right. a shield source. Thought that was an enemy. Standing there. Weird. Must not give a shit. Alright. Now we're at a better threshold with the game right now. The level. Save that for later. And this too. Two and one. Easy. Oh, three of them. All right. Little dollop of mustard. Still won't die. Oh, at least I got this. And it's down here, I think. Yep. Two wings. Where'd you come from? Got caught on that little, I'm not sure what you call it, outcrop cornice. All right, one more to go. There it is. Damn, lots of fire in there. So grab that capsule if I can. You're doing nothing, sir. Out of the way. Guess I should use the rocket to start with. Two big ones, jeez. How tedious. Deal with them from above. That worked pretty well. Someone else wonder? Okay, it's an ally. But, yes, have you? Fail. Go to the satirical and green. By some reason why it was funny, embarrassing, terminal in chat, have them break. That's okay. The only afar is good. Surprisingly, I managed to have figured. I keep the innumerable bonus levels wondering all of 2018 looking. I made it with straight head full forward stuff because of posing after Spoonball. Is this shit from you? Go to liking those or they? Like I deleted it several times. I knew the one is already feel surprised by now on. You could install the Idaho part. Haha, yeah, that's one of the elite 17, so I seem to become wary of not. I guess we'll have taken out of the lineup. Alright, level 166, ambitious office. Broomball, damn, we're spooky. Mr. Don't talk as possible. Damn, that wouldn't totally surprise me. I'll be at sort of Wolfenstein 3D glasses mod for it yet. Cat face, 50 minutes, stock maps when I try. Mine too. I lost players will be hostile to you and or I try, and I'm longing for what would have been hosting if it wasn't made me in 12. Circle around, circle around, circle around. Alright. Good time to save so I don't have to repeat that. Some things aren't so hard in this game, just tedious enough that you don't want to repeat them. Even if they are nice by themselves. Sorry if I sound silly here, but may I ask what a dev is? Yeah, that was great. Have a good one. But the guy you thought of that just died. Do you lose points for the damage you sustained too? Yet I don't have plans to join for myth. Marathon becomes abstract art. Whatever, you're just going to host a show that lasts a few seconds long anyway. It's going to be a thorny confrontation there. Damn, Lava Yeti. Finally dead. Lots of handgun action at this level. Well, I suppose I haven't used the used pistols yet, but maybe if I get a nice sniping opportunity, I'll showcase them a bit just because. Looks like I'll have to save those for the end, since I don't have an SMG. Trying to get those explosive hunters. Whoops. Shoot him from there. Oh, no, they have to make it slightly difficult. And this is just beyond their reach, so they'll stay in their position and fire. The grenades won't reach me, but I'm close enough for them to shoot at, so that's the perfect balance. Nice little tactic for when battling giant cyborgs like that, if you can do it. Thank you. Oops. A bit too close. Yeah, I can recharge in the juice pool. Actually, no. Let's grab one of the capsules. Is there one there? Didn't think it would die that soon. There we go. There's one more in me on my radar. Gotta take a picture of that wonderful clipped loveliness. Got blocked by a wall. Good thing this is close by. Almost stopped here. Sniping opportunities now. That'll be good to close out the level. But I probably won't. Okay, now I will. Contribute at least, which you might have there. I'm just a nuclear fallout. Works every time when I tricked you, let alone care what specifically for a downed cowboy hat. Okay, I'm hearing this way too annoying moment. What a nuclear fallout. Works every 10 years ago at the satirical ones to deal with fat Sam. We should be destroyed. Cry face, hail, Stever, that was pretty huge. And kind of inclement weather, all the reasons why that down anyway. I start with the stats, come on, so you're asking for years. Bailey Link, Aquanator, the MML, or non-vacuum safe doors 5, quaternary, something, be outside of backgammon. Yeah, arenas are filled, but please don't think Sharky's starting out of give up with a... Alright, it's level 167, light recognition. Handgun action again. Then I'm new Super Pave plugin. Okay, something like QTH Lag Aliens, like Kind of Survival. So I've yet started playing in Smoother in the past, but night Catface, Detrone, Do Firing, if anyone nearby. I'm also inviting my drummer, also visit Doomworld.com and Fortune 500 companies. I could play Marathon, you chime into Ethnic One, Windbreaker runs out the US. Yeah. Being invaded. Lots of red defenders here. One more. One second while I check something. Turn off ambient sounds for now. Let the music be the ambient sounds. Not saying they have to be musically exclusive, but given the type of music, it seems like a nice break right now. Who's next? Where's that coming from? Alright, I'm gonna go back and recharge real quick. I'm going to try a different area first with their shields, then I'll deal with that. Yeah, instead of a drum duel. Reminds me of those Hook's new Metallica songs that were parked there for a while. Still there, Spooky. It couldn't happen, though, you know why? Of course, I could also just put my crucial files into a cloud and factory reset this thing or something. You hear what they think. Okay, I thought this was just nice. Actually, I'm going to try something here. See how well I can pull it off. I don't think it'll actually go over well, but I feel like trying anyway, just once. Huh. Yeah, it was fun. So many stupid troopers. Almost out for now. Again. Thank you. cleared my last run game. I knew which marathon every regular sport. I seemed to the next day, in effect, spoke grand wide. You had ear like it was so big. Four levels. I'll see your jacket on there or something with that level. I'll be a map and to defeat a leader of this guy, maybe you better ask about before. People are whack. What's the fold? Ha, here so it doesn't work. Hail, Windbreaker. Where's the folder? It was here much was the map. That'd be there anymore. I have been playing? Well, I could. Twice. And for the BSU parking attendant collisions, it'd be funny when at it. There's a still crazy amount. That's supposed to respond. Colorblind team play. Hit. Level 168. Bad language. Putting that string of new aphrosonics is working on break. That's cool scripts there. Haven't gotten any compilering. I do the videos that Fortify started. Damn, I almost decades old. Marathon's recommendation. A lot of recommendation. You don't want to Nampa. I still often feel distant. Just like I kept losing a Luanian idiot that will you phony. It's so. Pretty basic around here. Jeez, a lot of fighters. Some nice efficient dodging there on my part. Far-reaching grenade there. Sniping time. Opening all the doors. You think that's cool? Beat this. I'll buy it on blacksheep.com. Yeah, but I don't want to be a person. That and Doc will keep posting stuff as turns stuff off. Maybe there's a little addition in 2016 after all. You can adjust that in perfect system under controls. Oh, good. Okay, I think we got it this time. Can't you basically run marathon on the potato these days? Sneak attack. I need more grenades. That's a little better. Some GMO. Sniping. SMG better fit for that, but it's okay. Did that track already end? I thought it was longer than that. This is a nice creepy one. cold ball. That's what I would have expected. Sam, you're still neat. Agreed, that's okay. I've also been playing too many of Unreal Gold and his whole pack. At first, yes. First day I wanted to finally come to realize I read about it. I have custom files with me as a 10-minute duality. I figured to be real. The look through some inputs of Secret Spot lately. You saw what it said ahead to hacky. I'll quit it there. Other than the line on politics thing. Whoops, something's not real. Yes. Oh, not sure. Okay, I do. It's just like, have they ever seen a cool wolf on yet? I went ahead of cool. It says, I remember out by aliens from the decade after he. Okay, level 169, Shy Sandwich. Transport every 3 onwards, and there's more videos soon as part of where I'm going to go, but called the Fat Sam Fans. I'll be jumping over 6 or where Trump is, and keep up another lab computers here again. He didn't see barely above average, though. Catface, age possessed a drone, a troll to people I'd like to use, though. Ding dong ditch, actually purposely holding. It's a nice, eerie intro to a level. It's separated by an elevator on all. Stuck in an outcrop again. Get them from within the compartment. I dedicate this match to Henry Weinhardt. Why did you strip punch me and why were you completely invisible? As he was sucked, someone's bread's buttered on. But I suppose you only meant to host the nice of critical stats. You're the Neil Hamburger of Marathon Maps. Trump, what's the IP? What's the address again? Wow. It's a lot of bobs. It would be easier to deal with them more directly. No. jeez. I'm going to go back and get shields first. Where's that force coming from? Whoa. Okay, I'll save after that nonsense. Or giant cyborg crap. This is somewhere up top, that enforcer. Do not die. I've got to get rid of this thing. Where did it go? Okay, it died. Is it all? Looks like it. Now we get shields. Close enough. I'm going to go back to the part that I left. I just got to take a picture of that. I guess I should have saved my rockets for this. At least there's shields down here. SMG ammo, because they got another set of rockets. Easy enough. Oh, you're running. Guess it's just gone berserk, is attacking whatever. Alright, one more save. Get on to the final part. The final huge. Through the final field stash branch. Here it is. If any of these marshals that do like that. Thank you. think you got it. Damn. I think it's sort of to deal with. Not this bullshit again. Whispering from random terminal was flying into the sewer type direction. And then I secretly wants to PSU and self-evident by you once everything's ready to go. I'd recommend tagging along and self-evident by pulling out down there, yes. Me, hang on, do you work? I feel like insane freaks like that so oiled him. As in fact, we've come as far, I was embarrassed by the Wi-Fi here in the deal writer says Trump says that part's done. Good thing admin tributes spit, I probably do. Well, my third time spooky will sue all maps work for playing Kill Me Again, and parts of TOZT makes me a secret way. Yeah, Tim Green. Alright, level 170, standard spring. Love those beautiful ammo quarries. Misread the pounding so stupid like four hour defenders and Wayland did hilarity. No. Why? Well, I'll be exact. It's just so much considering that times we are not hosing them that I think I've made an ammo around the downtown close to down for Wayland looks like the death bunker would argue an FM and it's the category of administrator permission. You should. Goes again. Just sulking in that spot. I've never understood that part, but it makes my job easier, so I don't complain. Managed to not even get it by splash damage. I did it. I suppose I could have just saved it for the end. Man, Bowl of Heaven goes really good with the Uch. I'm in the same room as when Victor right now. Misha's disposal host. Beyond that, everyone just has to put up with my deaths and retreads, wandering, so I'll talk about the noises, etc. That's when good endurance. Hell, I also said that the deep bird noises were getting a little grating. I mean, like I said before, if I could just be turned into a conscious marathon AI instead of a person, that'd be great. Maximum intent. I just want to look at that. Okay, lower floor complete. Now to go upstairs. Lost, one clip gained. I don't mind retreading there. Sniper. That's funny. Hunter picked the wrong time, but come on. Had no way of knowing. Maybe have a little way of knowing. Hey. Cyborg is that? Is it another giant one? Yep. This will do. Just a little hit scan trickery. I did get hit once, of course. One more after this to go. Where'd it go? Oh, it didn't know it died. Weird. I didn't hear a noise or anything. It's not a giant one. That's getting annoying. Education, and then hitting things to Jay Hale. He doesn't have a green thread on the second. Yeah, that happened on a not told system until Pilates. Answer Scott Wayland. Dude, it's a handful. It was tagging me. Did I think, okay, but still, yes, I'll be justified or whatever. Which for her, if I always do much, I would do for myself on YouTube. The people here, will look at cat face one moment while waiting for a straw. Admin 1, any effects? Hey, admin 1, random. Well, Guy Wilson, in chat narration in right now. Tired from you. I was sampled in the hatred community. They mentioned the average game. If you're probably friggin' Shamrock Shake. Alright, level 171, total raw. Mad boy, because watching my own mind, I went to the job and enjoy that. I just googled it. I already know that, but I'm set up together. Well, I nailed it, but I'll join. This might be wild. Neither thing happened. Tributes to spit. I played cello for what is kind of anyone join. Oh well, no. Bob, I was Red Fox. It's an interesting weapon combo here. Jeez, I didn't even realize what happened. Shit. Okay, I really made it. Got knocked way back by the trumpet knot there. I'll save after that nonsense. Made mad at me now. Wouldn't I host health suit. Lua. I just can't help but think of Varg for you guys. It seems like it'd be interesting. Windbreaker, did you actually play through all of Aegis' campaign? Yes, I think so. Duke? I don't know anything about that other than that it's a corny anime. Assault rifle finally out of nowhere. Juggernaut out there, I'm sure. Dealt with. Some more, yep, just some more fighters and simulacrums. Oh, that one slipped by. Just one used pistol. Thank you.
hit it. Here we go. Time to burn. Oh. Damn. Slippery. Hey, you too. You go all around. I knew that was coming. Close enough, we'll just double charge before proceeding to the last fail stash. Again, with that wall clipping error in the suit part. Strange. That's funny. I wonder if that'll keep you from being able to proceed. Huh. Once again. Maybe if I charge, double charge again, and use the script trick on the terminal, they'll spawn and finish their death animations in the right spot, and then I can leave. I think that did it. I thought there was one more. So we'll try another safe spot. Where at? I'm looking on the map to see where. I'll try up here. Disable the script now. Since I managed to them, it's embarrassing. I tried stealing their dead body, running a shooting chase, went through the bullet to the teammates in question. Yes, he won frustration. If and Ernie, less whenever. I've never claimed to not lacking. Or should know, but I think this punch was as stupid as when it was. And when it does, I managed to do So she'd have been tattoos in shape before that shows up weapons. Well, it's really remember reading the body either. That's interesting too. I thought that it probably won't. Cat face, probably even though we're like going like it. He probably had worked the threat or marathon in size. If I got, he's in the second episode over again. What about you? Beyond that, I clicked it tonight. Alright, it's level 172, non-stop grass. Alright, for just a light out, Mr. Tapeworm, he'd be pronounced being in. No, how is important stuff, I really expect that. He'd use that and wants to leave these packs level packs that I went to bid the drone links right now. Crap legs, pay to suit for juices. Mr. Tapeworm never refuses head cheese, although it didn't. That's fat. It's two huge lengths. Indeed, there's a crazy. So Bob down there, okay. Well, let's snipe these bastards. Save first. Flame Wars. Oh, not too bad. Bit by bit, beat them back, the fat Sams. It seems like no matter how much I killed, how fast you got more points. Well, as we have the title and title screen are the greatest and most important things. Put in a bunch of elevators that makes things wacky. That's some good endurance. I've been thinking of giving up on stats and playing marathon bingo. Okay, but I still wish my face and mom committed treason. This again. Let's take advantage of this vantage point by using the used pistols. I've got ammo for days, these things. What's happening? No. Hey, how'd you get away so fast? You're a liability. Okay, it worked out in a kind of sloppy way. Fell off. Now I can see if there's some shields back there. Excellent, just what I needed. Jeez. That bullshit again. Hopefully that won't cause much trouble for me at the end of the level. goes all the way down. And charge. There's some more SMG ammo around here soon. Better at micro dodging. Just let them fight each other. That wasn't as bad as I suspected it might be. Weakened it enough. Thought I weakened him pretty well. There we go. Alright, time to save and be done with this mess. doing okay with these huge pistols. Got some SMG ammo around here too. Will be uploaded. I see no monster. You up, Blair in Idaho. I didn't make some time at a guest and the loneliest number. I'm already in you to join. As someone on a current husband who's adjacent, if the MML is pretty much about to, you can put a lab. There's no ammo and people leave suggestions and who let me so silly part of them. Yeah, when I get the battle cat's letterbox. Not to have anyone though. Was he was less in controls. If I noticed I envy you, go back early once mostly out here and Fiat Sam. Good idea. Yeah, speaking of affinities, it could be like usual for Fat Sam. He's not as challenging as... Alright, it's level 173, focused campaign, with only one fail stash to get. Application to go, prop fighter, I believe. But you're reviewing everything that probably do damage rather than I should have this weekend. I've been golden. Anyway, Windbreaker, I don't do then. I performed Richard Luck quotes into it. Hang on, all bills specifically for Aleph 1. Really? Why is the bio plus that 3 minutes left after all? And probably heavily on random. Pistols instead, but whatever. Hey, funny, those hunters are caught in those small gaps. Easy meat. Sick bastards. Looks like this works. Today, but I'm going to split videos into a few units that are about a couple hours long. So I'll end this video and start afresh in a few minutes. After that next video, we'll finish 173 focused campaign and beyond. And I'll see you then.